Modern buildings today produce a lot of waste and in my view completely unnecessary. We can build from what we have here on the site.
Rammed earth technology takes the site material, digs up the sand of the land and smashes it between shutters with a little bit of bonding agents like lime, and walls are made. You're mining the site to build the house. There is no carbon footprint on the delivery of materials, and there is nothing closer to attaching a building to its site than building it out of its site itself.
One of the things we find in Africa is that earth building is actually a very ancient way of building. I mean, in Otto Cottage, we built the house entirely by hand, and it's a hand-created piece of art. And it was all put together without machinery, using hand tools and using hand power. And, you know, that is the creation of art, is actually using our hands in conjunction with our minds to create beautiful objects.
Paul's thinking goes much further than just building walls out of sand, out of site sand. He develops technologies for septic tank systems, which are ingenious and original. The project directs water from the local river past the building and back into the river again, so water is brought to the house by gravity.
So we use a traditional North African system of evaporative cooling. We've got pond that goes three sides around the house. As it's hot, the hot air gets excluded and it sucks in a whole lot of cold air behind it. I always try and create spaces that have very peaceful and calm and healing energy, say. And I find about 80% of people will come and feel the wall. The earth walls breathe, so they're always at the same humidity as the outside. And it connects us to the earth and connects us to ourselves, eh?